Asha, who is a 7-month-old standard poodle. She's with us for the next 2 weeks for our board and train program. She's still a puppy, so she has a ton of energy, which is part of the reason why taking her for a walk is a challenge with her owner, because she pulls, she's constantly sniffing everything, wants to go check everything out. So she does have a lot of energy, so we're gonna make sure we spend a lot of time working on that heel so her owner can walk her. The other thing is she's a big jumper. She will jump on anyone, anything. Very social, very friendly, but we wanna make sure that we address the jumping as well. Overall, just distraction work, very easily distracted. Work on building that confidence over the next 2 weeks as well. So let's see what she already knows. Asha, come here. Come here. Good girl, sit. Good girl, good job. Down. 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 Place. Yes, good. Good girl. Come. Good girl. Good girl. So there's some of that energy that we were talking about. Very friendly, but as you can see, a lot of energy. So check her out at the end of 2 weeks and see what she can do.
I'm India, and this is my 7-month-old pup, Asha. She just came home from her 2-week board and train with Stacy from Canine Off-Leash Training. It was a great success. She follows her commands enthusiastically and is wonderful in public places. Yay! She is still very much a puppy, though, and that can be challenging at times, but I am really impressed with the training results. I give Stacy a 5-star. She's a real pro and very accommodating to my and Asha's needs. I highly recommend Canine Off-Leash Training with Stacy. Okay, guys, Happy New Year!